preview of upcoming video. Alright guys, instead of breaking ground, I think we're going to call this breaking air. This is the first thing I've got to do for the railroad down here, but I just wanted to show you guys, excuse the mess, haven't cleaned up down here. Next up on the agenda is around the wall with the benchwork. But without further ado, Gavin, go ahead. Ooh, I installed some lights. And this here, what you're looking at is the left side of the layout if you've seen the diagram. Say, hey, Gav. And I got just around the wall because this is where the intermodal is going to be, the yard, and then coming out of the yard. And then I'm going to put two more banks right here, probably one right there, one right here. And then I've added some stuff to the layout, and there'll probably be another bank right through here, because this I have another section, but you'll see that here later. But I just wanted to share that with you guys. Like I said, excuse the mess, but let there be light, and it's nice and bright. But I got these off Amazon. It was a pack of 10. They're $64. You have to buy these separately. These are joiners. You just daisy chain them. All LEDs. I can't remember the lumens on them, but I mean, it's bright down in here to what it was. You can see the cord right here where they just hook up. You can just daisy chain them on around. Now I ran into some problems, you know, with the air duct down here. So I ended it right there, but these things come with on and off switches like that. And instead of having to spend a bunch on wiring, they can just go directly plug into a light. So I've got them all. This is the only one that's separate down here on this end. And they also give you, you know, some of the plastic nail things to do your cord up and get them all out of the way. But it's still kind of dirty down here. But I just wanted to show you guys something. So this was breaking air. There's Gavin still over there. But this is the left side of the layout whenever you guys take a look. Sorry for the shaky. But yeah, nice and bright. And like I said, there'll be another bank here, there, and then other side of that pole. So it'll be nice and bright in here. So there you go. It has started. Say bye, Gav.